Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling the touchscreen on the Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are constantly turning pages and waking up the menu bar by mistake when you are reading, then disabling the touchscreen will fix this problem. When you are in a book, tap the top portion of the screen to wake up the menu bar. Then tap the three dots button in the top right. Tap Disable Touchscreen. Select OK on the pop-up. The touchscreen will now be locked. You can still turn the pages of your book by swiping from right to left, but tapping will no longer work. In order to enable touchscreen again, lock the Kindle by pressing the power button, and then press it again to unlock the Kindle. Touchscreen will now be enabled again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.